may have seen the video I made about network teaming in Windows 10. However, Microsoft have broken this, so I'm going to show you how to do it in Windows 8.1. To begin, we need to open up Device Manager, which can be done by searching for it, like this. And under Network Adapters, we will look at our Intel NIC. Yes, we need to use an Intel NIC for this to work. Under its properties, look at details and look at its device description. Now this will tell us what it is. In my case, I have an Intel i210 series NIC. So if we open up the link in the description, search for that network card that you have. In my case, it's an i210. Oops, i210. And we will look, we need to find drivers for it. So under download type, select drivers, operating system, select 8.1, in my case, 64-bit, and network adapter driver for 8.1. Select the latest version and hit download. Once we have those installed, we can search for ncpa.cpl. This will open up our network connections. It is important that you select the Intel NIC here and not any of the other ones you have installed. Under its properties, hit configure. It will bring up a new box. You can go teaming. Team this adapter with other adapters, create a new team. I'm going to call it LAN Power. Next, we select the adapters we wish to use in this team. I'm going to select all the other ones I have in my computer because that's what I want to use. You would select the ones that you wish to use in this team. Now, you do need an Intel NIC in this team for this team to work. Otherwise, it will give you a warning and it will not allow you to create the team. Once we have that selected, we will use adaptive load balancing because this will create a 3 gigabit connection and some fault tolerance. Now, Intel have very good instructions on what the other ones do, which you can read up from right here. Now, once we've done that, we just hit finish and it will create our team. If we look under Task Manager, under the network, and under the network details, we can see that the team is in fact at 3 gigabits. Now, if you want to change or test or configure this team, you go look under its properties, hit configure. It's very important that you select the team, not the NICs here. Under settings, you can test the switch here by hitting run test. You can also remove the team if you wish to remove the team. You can also modify the team if you have made a mistake or wish to change what type of team it is. So you just select modify team, you can change the type. You can also change the adapters and which one's primary or which one is active. Anyway, thanks for watching. If this video did help, leave a like. And if you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below. Hit subscribe if you wish to see more content from me, and thanks.